too many games.
Now we gotta play them all.
So what about the same trade?
Choo choo choo.
Hey, we're back. Aaron's still a bear. He's got a top bear hat.
I've got a hat that says top bear on it.
Yeah. I hope this game's gonna escalate.
Are you as stoked as I am about this fucking top bear hat?
Because, I am. Right. I think that we might have the cahoons to take on the fox.
The red fox?
The red fox.
Because we got the confidence hat.
The fantastic Mr. Fox ain't a top bear. He's at least a solid 3.
Agreed.
Let's fucking do this.
Have
you actually seen a bear, by the way?
In person?
Yeah.
No.
I saw a dead one once.
Jesus, what happened to him?
I guess he got hit by a car.
Oh my god.
He was on the, like, I was doing a drive to, San Francisco. And after, like, something I went to, and I guess there was just, like, oh, is that bear repellent? That'd be really useful.
Why would it be useful? I'm the bear.
Well, I mean, like, no one would be able to repel you. Just repel them back.
God, you need so many smells, dude.
You could build up an immunity to it by snorting it like cocaine. Don't do that, kids. How about you go backwards?
Because to build up an immunity to cocaine, you... Well, actually, I guess that's sort of true.
Well, I mean, you could fucking, like... I don't know. Maybe if you put pepper spray in your... Wash your face with pepper spray every morning, maybe you'd be, like, a really good... at not getting pepper
sprayed. Really good protester.
Yeah. Yeah.
Entering Shepherd Lake.
You could, like, enter, like, really, like, controversial, like, protests, and the police would be like, it's not working! And they resort to using a gun,
he's
you're like...
too strong!
I forgot to shoot myself in the face every morning. That's the one I forgot.
Wait, so...
He's right, he's to the right.
Yes! Please come below the platform for a special guest dinner. You're invited. By the alligator?
Aww.
I don't think he's gonna share.
Oh, he's gonna eat us. Wait, the fox is gone.
Careful about that dinner invitation, friends. I believe the alligators have foul intentions. Signed, the gopher.
Oh my god, we're getting messages!
Guys, I was invited to a dinner by alligators. I think they welcome me as one of their own, by Wally Duck.
This game got good.
Okay. Let's figure out this fucking story unraveling before our eyes.
Let's see what this one said. Maybe the fox got eaten by alligator.
Those alligators think they're better than us frogs. We'll show them who's the true water-dwelling lizard.
That's a burger!
Frogs aren't. Oh, we need intelligence to eat that burger.
A fucking burger,
or else I'm gonna
hard.
Be like fucking David Hasselhoff and just get it all over the floor. This is a mess.
Wait.
Do you remember that video?
No, I don't remember that at all.
It's a video of him drunk and his daughter was filming it.
Oh, yeah! That's right! He's like, you're a mess! And he was like, oh my god, I forgot about that.
I love this burger. This is the best. This is a mess.
Wow. Yeah, he was really alcoholic-y.
Yeah.
Well, maybe he was just really drunk, and his daughter thought it was funny.
No, his daughter was, like, filming it to show everybody, like, had the problem.
He had a drinking problem?
Yeah.
Oh, really? She shamed him?
Yeah.
Publicly?
I think so, yeah.
Whoa, that's kind of- I bet that was, like, an escalation of, you know, something really serious.
Yeah, I bet.
Jesus.
So don't do alcohol, kids.
Do it. I'll do it with me. Do it with me. Come, let's party.
All right. Well, as long as it's with you and it's a party, then fine. Oh, yeah.
Party hard.
Gonna get some luck on that wood grub.
Oh, fuck. What is that? It's a fire.
Yeah, there's some shit going down.
Let's just check here before we, like, go run into deep into, you know, balls deep into trouble. Like, holy fuck, that looks like a plane crash into the Dragon 9 building.
Well, I know I can't have that floating burger. Although it looks delicious. Yeah, I need some intelligence.
Wow.
Alright.
Should we go through the narrow hallway?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
Give it a shot. Oh, what's that? Is that smell too?
Ah, smell, yeah.
It could be Roman numeral, that's why I'm saying two.
I'm thinking you might be right about that, because it's only been 1 and 2 so far.
Yeah, I don't think it would go from 1 to fucking 11.
For no reason, yeah.
Bit of a dick move.
Can't have that burger. What is going on over
here? Oh, fuck, what is going- Whoa, Shepherd
Wait,
Lake.
Where the fuck did it go?
What, did you smell that? Did you smell that guy on the right?
Okay.
The guy on the right, you missed one. There.
Oh, shit.
Missed the duck.
Careful, friends, there was a fight between humans were here. There was a fight between the humans here last night.
Oh my god, wait, so there's like a human Oh my god, what if this is a zombie apocalypse?
It's a zombie apocalypse.
You think so? Oh my god, this is a zombie apocalypse! It totally is! Look at all the, like, this is like a facility to, like, protect against the zombies.
Yeah, that's definitely what happened.
It looks like a zombie apocalypse. Look around for a sec. Look to the left. Like, there's a cabin down there. We should go check that out.
All right, let's go to the cabin. You and me. Me and you. Together as friends.
What's this one?
A bear.
Oh, pretzels.
You need to hit the onion rings.
Are there onion rings?
That's what it looked like.
They look like pretzels. I didn't read it. What did it say?
It just looks like onion rings.
I don't know, it looks
and
like
it
half
says
a
onion rings on it.
Oh, you're right. I guess I'm dumb. Can you make onion ring pretzels? Is that a thing?
Ooh, that sounds good.
Do you know, I actually, I can't eat onion, but I really like onion rings.
Oh.
It's a very sad existence I live.
Well, how did you know if you can't eat them?
Because I ate one once, and I was like, that was good.
And then you got sick.
Yeah. I just can't digest onion very well for some reason.
Onions are really good.
Apparently they're poisonous to practically every animal and mammal.
So you're just like, you're just normal. You're just like everyone else.
You mean like the dogs and the cats? Yes, I'm like a dog and a cat.
Yeah, that's just normal.
Wait, aren't you gonna go in the house and see what that's about?
Yeah,
see,
well, I thought there was food over here. God, it's fucking judging
me. Shepherd.
Backseat bear. What's in here?
Oh my god, is that a body under there?
No,
it's a trash bag.
That's just trash.
Easy mistake. Holy fuck, wait, what, hold on.
Yeah, all these fucking pastries and shit, I can't.
Coffee. Whoa, what does this say? Bigfoot what?
Only appears at night. Will only appear when no other animals are around. That seems to be the big check.
You need to offer it some shoes.
Offer it friendship.
Don't throw a shoe at it.
It's not Dracula. Just what is he?
Oh my god, we're actually...
So we gotta find Bigfoot.
I guess we gotta find Bigfoot.
Ooh, nice hat. Dude, Canadian hat!
Oh, yeah!
Found yourself a Canada hat, eh?
Oh, hey, what's this about?
Well, fuck, now there's a Bigfoot afoot.
Holy
we gotta figure out how to lure out Bigfoot.
Well, let's follow the path, cause, you know, I think Bigfoot likes how it feels.
Wait, what's that
feet?
Say?
Yeah.
Mysterious person sighting. Ah, Jesus.
Well, so that's the giant person that we're talking
strange
about.
Strange hairy man slash woman spotted in the woods. Use caution unless you wish to see this scary hairy person. Only appears at night, large feet, all photos taken are blurry. Going by this information, we can only assume it's the fabled mythical creature, a vampire. Carry garlic with you as a precaution.
I love it.
But according to those drawings, it is not a vampire.
It seems they have since confirmed it was not a vampire.
Yeah. Ooh. Didn't see that.
Oh, whoa. Wow, the ranger probably got killed.
Those jackasses kept me up all night with their noise. What a bunch of jackasses. Signed Lisa.
Oh, so it looks like they got attacked.
Yikes.
I love how people, like, leave, like, tweets everywhere by urinating on things. Imagine it's just like...
That's nature's Twitter.
Pister. Just, like, get on there and just take a whiz and think your thought.
Yeah, just let it, just come up with a little funny limerick, funny joke, and just piss it on a wall.
Whoa.
So this is- so I think you were right about it being a zombie apocalypse, but instead it's a Bigfoot apocalypse.
How would that happen?
He would go around and kill everyone.
You would bite people and you'd turn into a Bigfoot!
There are multiple many Bigfoots out there.
Unless Bigfoots are just werewolves, and we just made a mistake.
Or they're vampires, which was the original idea.
Or maybe vampires and werewolves and zombies share a common ancestry, which would explain the ability to turn things into the same thing.
I think all of what we're saying is correct.
I think we're just super smart, and everyone in the comments is probably saying we're wrong, but they're wrong! Unless you agree with me, then you're right. Leave a comment if you're right.
Leave a comment if you're right.
If you're wrong, don't leave one.
So everyone who leaves a comment is right.
Yeah.
Oh shit, this is the underbelly. Dude, this is fucking Bigfoot's lair, it's gotta be. It's called the fucking underbelly.
Isn't that a show?
Underbelly?
I don't know. I remember. Oh my god,
smell 3 required. Holy shit, that's probably Bigfoot's piss.
Whoa! Holy fuck, you did like a
just let go of my mouse and I keep forgetting it's
on. What's that red thing over there? Let's check it out.
I think it's berries of some kind.
We could eat berries.
Nah, he's sick right now. You couldn't eat him.
He is sick. Poor Barry.
Damn, tomatoes!
He ain't feeling well.
Yeah. I came in, I was like gone for a long time, and then I came back and like, I said hi to everyone, it was very nice, and I like, gave him hugs and stuff, and then Barry came in and he just like, I was in a conversation, but he just kind of like walked by without making eye contact, and I was like, oh no, is Barry like... upset with me? Oh no. And then he came up and he was like, I'm sick, I'm sorry.
Oh,
I just didn't want to get you sick. I was like, aw.
Whoa, what is that?
It looks like a shroom.
Let's fucking do it. Yeah.
20?!
Fucking! That's not in Roman numerals! Make your mind up!
True that. You're right about that. Well, maybe abilities have Roman numerals and then, stats have... regular numbers.
I'll start my own counting. It's gonna be called Roman numerals. We're gonna count with,
Fist pumps.
Fist pumps. It's a thing. It's a thing. Movement I'm starting.
Every backwards cap is worth 5.
Yep.
And every fist bump is worth 10.
Every singlet is worth at least 11.
A singlet.
Yeah.
I haven't found anything in a while, dude.
Yeah, well, let's try that waterfall. That looks like a landmark that they'd probably, the developers would probably be like, wouldn't it be cool if we put something behind the waterfall? Because that's like what every fucking game does. Let's check it out. There's probably something behind the waterfall.
Let's do it. Yeah, it's like Zelda.
Yeah.
It's like Link to the Craft.
If you're a developer and you make a waterfall and you don't put anything behind your waterfall, you're not a game developer.
Fuck you. What the hell with this water?
I think we're gonna run into Nessie. This is kind of creepy. You know, this is one of my biggest fears, is getting into water like this and just something huge coming towards you. Whoa, you got oxygen, bro. You're drowning.
Damn.
You're actually drowning. How could you not think that through? A bear isn't a fish!
Look at the bear, he's just like, boop! You're drowning, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Can a waterfall, like, drown you? Is that a weird thing to say? Because, like, imagine the pressure from the falling water could be pretty intense.
Yeah.
Like, at that scale, right? Like, wouldn't it push you under pretty deep?
I think you'd probably get some pretty harsh bud from that.
Well, apparently not.
Yep. Secret passage.
Oh, who would have guessed? Oh, something behind a waterfall in a video game. Wow, that's a something. That was, I was not expecting that.
Are you really knocking somebody?
I'm sorry.
Oh man, it's got life.
Literally.
Oh wow.
Literally.
A video game.
Every. Oh shit! It's a crocodile!
It's a fucking crocodile!
Stop it!
Fuck!
You ran,
dude. Fuck! I'm screwed, dude. I'm fucking screwed.
It's alligator.
Bro, I'm fucking screwed, bro. Ah, shit, he's fucking backed me into a corner. I'm fucking screwed, dude. Ah, shit, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Ah, Jesus. Ah, fucking crocodile is coming after me. Fuck. It was an alligator, but still.
You need to get some food, bro.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Oh, dude. Shit, bro. Oh, okay.
That was fucking unexpected.
God, he said it was like underneath the bridge or something, not the waterfall.
I mean, let's be honest. We saw the waterfall, we thought, hey, I'm a developer, what am I gonna put behind the waterfall? Probably something scary. Bigfoot, alligator, doesn't matter, just put something behind it.
Damn, yo.
Hi, welcome back. This is
Barry.
Hey. Welcome to Team Train.
Very, this is so good. That was so good.
One of my finer openings.
I kind of think that we should just stop the show at this point.
I think
because
Leonardo
there's
DiCaprio.
No way you're gonna top that.
I think Leonardo DiCaprio needs to hand his Oscar over.
Plus one jump, baby. I got the hop shroom. Well, I ate that hop shroom.
You should probably find some food first before you run into a Bigfoot, vampire, or zombie.
I don't think either of those is going to happen. Maybe the Bigfoot.
Maybe the Oh, God, I almost barfed.
Oh, I do that all the time, dude.
Yeah.
I almost barf like every time I do a recording.
Eat that.
Can't. I need 14 int.
The fuck? You just put your mouth around it and make Do you do the same movement you do for all the other food you're drinking? I mean, not. You know what I mean. Shut up.
I know what you mean.
Oh, actually,
Wait. So where do? How do you get health and shit?
You eat. Eat that.
I've been trying to eat stuff, but it's not working.
Find a thing to eat. Eat that.
I can't. I probably don't have enough intelligence. Oh, I do. Hop shroom.
Wow, you're gonna be able to jump really. Can you double jump yet?
I do like a jump flip and shit.
Yeah.
Fucking Hoppy the Bear.
God, what if you could wall jump? That'd be amazing. Yeah, no, I'm pretty busy, been really busy lately, so I'm like going to try, like, a food replacement thing to like, help me when I'm like, super fucking busy. I'm like, really curious to see what it's like. Everyone says it tastes like shit, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
You talking about Soylent?
Yeah, I'm gonna drink it on my live stream and give a, like, probably I would say probably, as I drink it, I'll probably either complain or be like, oh, it's not bad. But I guess the real test is that if I don't get hungry the whole live stream, drinking that shit.
So you're saying the stream is not, an art stream,
no, it's an art stream.
A Soylent stream.
Well, it's a bug, eat the bug.
Well, it gives me intelligence.
That's what bugs do, you idiot.
They're actually dung beetles, but calling them mud beetle is less gross.
Yeah.
The name changes
after you eat it.
Fuck yeah.
Shit beetle.
Dung beetle when it comes out the other side.
We're back to where we started.
Yeah, but I want more beetles, because that shit gave me intelligence, and that's what I need to eat more
food.
They
give you a little health, too, but if you run into one more animal, you're dead. Like, that.
Yeah, true dat, honestly. But I'm trying to find some fucking beetles so I can level up my shit, yo. There's all this food around that I can't eat.
Bro, call up Ringo. What? We'll just leave.
What is it? What?
A beetle. I'm just gonna make jokes sometimes.
No, 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 it was good.
Thank you.
No, it was all right.
You know, just,
you know, I tease you a lot, but, you know, you're pretty...
Sometimes I can make a pun or two. Wait, pretty what's under here?
Well, I'm in the marsh now, which is a new area. Haven't really found much going on with it. There's a rock. Maybe at the top of the rock there's something that I can eat.
Stellar.
Definitely not something I can eat up here, unfortunately. But I will find something else somewhere else.
How about...
Okay.
You go and die and fight the alligator like a goddamn hero. But then or, hear me out.
Yeah.
We go past the waterfall and go to the left. Oh, that's a car. We should try and drive it. Let's try and drive... What the fuck? Why do they have military vehicles here? Check that pee.
I'm gonna check the pee like crazy. Give me that fucking pee right now. There was quite a commotion up there last night. Lots of fighting between them humans. Watch the whole thing from down here. That was from Dan Mole.
That is so zombies.
You think so?
Yeah, it's gotta be zombies.
God damn.
You should, try getting in the car.
Oh, good call. Oh, I don't know. Doesn't look very get-in-able.
Well... No, and you can't hit E or anything?
Nah.
Damn it.
Yeah, I'm just a bear, dude.
There's a ladder behind
just a
you.
A bear with a Canadian cap,
eh? Can you get up that ladder? Is that a thing?
It's got like a vine on it.
Maybe.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck, this is new.
Hell yeah. Wonder what I look like going up a ladder.
Probably just running into it like.
I really hope there's no dangerous animal up here.
Wait, we've been here before.
Have we?
Yeah, we were up here before, weren't we?
No, we've never been to the marsh.
Wait, but this is the same place we came from with the duck and all. They were talking about alligator, remember?
I think this is a different place, though.
No, it had the same smoking thing at the top. See?
It does?
No, to the left. A little bit more to the right. There? Right? Somewhere?
I don't know,
yeah,
man.
That's where they fought the fox! Yeah, I'm right.
Oh, shit, yeah, you are right. Sorry I ever doubted you.
I have good visual memory.
Bro.
Yeah.
You do.
Must be an artist thing. I guess you'd have to have good visual memory.
Are you saying I don't have a good visual memory?
You have a good visual memory, just not using it.
I thought it looked like the same place, but it said I was in a new place, the marsh. So, I just assumed that I wasn't.
Nothing like a traffic cone to stop a bear. if you wanna keep your tents safe at night, put a fucking traffic cone in front of them.
That's the new ability that I get later, is, traffic cone, immunity.
Is that a bed? No, it's just a fucking railing. This is- I'm gonna say... I am about 30% sure of the zombies. You just died.
I sure did, Ross.
Why'd you do that?
Well, do I get to keep my stat? Well, you wanted me to fight the alligator.
Well, at least you know where the alligator is. You saw the hat! You keep all your things!
Yay!
So we now know for certain that it's-
And my hat's here.
So you get all your different hats here.
Sweet.
Well, this is progression.
It's my little bear den.
I didn't know- Is it? So is it? It's true. Whoa, oh no, oh my god, it's night.
Oh, that means Bigfoot's coming out.
Raccoon,
oh, shit,
kill
it's
it!
Raccoon, it's raccoon!
Rocket!
Rick.
No, I don't mean like rocket raccoon, I mean like throw a rock at it. Rock it.
Yeah, fuck you! Oh, it
hate the raccoon. Let's read this
ruined my max health, though. Be careful, friend. I think a bear lives here.
It ruins your max health, but you got a claw upgrade.
Oh, okay.
So if you go back to that alligator, I think you could beat that alligator. You got its health down pretty low for the amount of time you were fighting it.
You think so?
Yeah, I think you could beat it.
I need some water, though. How do I drink water?
Water? Why do you need water?
Because my water's, like, super low right now.
Isn't that your stamina?
I don't think so.
Oh, maybe you claw the water?
It is my stamina, but, like, how do I get it back?
E?
No.
Maybe hit escape. I'll have a quick check. Check your doodle. Options.
Options.
Well, that's yeah, on the right.
What?
On the right. Power swipe, mouse 2, jump, space, attack.
Oh, there's a power swipe.
Yeah, so weren't you using power swipe?
No.
I don't think I was either.
I don't
know why I'm shaming you for that.
Working.
Whoa, someone's attacking you, behind you!
No, I was taking fatigue damage.
Oh, it uses fatigue. Oh wait, you know what, maybe we can sleep in our cave. And get stamina back.
Alright.
Cause that's how bears get stamina back, right?
Oh yeah, they hibernate.
Right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's right.
I mean, they shove, like, twigs and- they eat twigs and shit, and they can't poop, so that makes them sleep more.
I don't know where my den is now. I have no fucking clue where my den is.
It's, the den is over there.
Dennis? Excuse me, Dennis! Dennis, where are you?
I think it was, like, here-ish. Right? Sure? No?
Nope.
Okay.
No.
Don't drown yourself. Just drown yourself.
Goddamn, being a bear is tough. I gotta say, man. Like, I've never been a bear before. Kinda happy I'm not a bear.
Simulating a goat was a lot easier.
Yeah, being a goat's fun. You get to, like, screw around with Louis C.K.
Louis C.K.? What?
You don't remember that?
No.
We found a guy that looked like Louis C.K.
No, we didn't. We found a guy that looked like Joss Whedon.
Oh, it was Joss Whedon. Oh, man, I'm sorry. Looks like I remembered it wrong.
Did you watch the Oscars?
No.
Did you see what he did with the fucking, like, he was just like, this is the category for people who have to take, like, all you guys are taking your fucking Oscars home in, like, expensive cars. This is the only Oscar that's going home in a Honda Civic. It's for the documentary category.
Oh, nice.
And I was like, it's so fucking brutal. He doesn't give a shit. I like Louis C.K.
Ah, fuck. Ah, there we go.
Oh, what the fuck what is this? What is all this?
I'm just trying to find some food or something, man. I'm out of stamina. Being a bear is tough, dude.
You don't get fucking stamina from anything.
I know, it sucks!
Just look at it. How do you get stamina back?
Being a bear sucks my nards.
How do you get I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah, look up bear simulator stats.
Let's look it up.
Bear simulator strats. I'm in Flora Park right now. Maybe this fucking piss mark will tell
Siri,
me something.
Siri, look up on Google, bear simulator stamina.
Or somewhere. Don't nobody feed him, he's on a diet eating 2 pounds of french fries.
Searching Google for bear simulator stamina.
Yeah, do that.
Fucking Australian Siri.
Yeah, it reminds me of my sister, leave me alone.
I need strength. Yeah!
Oh, we did it!
Yeah!
Okay.
How fucking strong I am, dude.
Huh.
Man, I'm running out of stamina.
Wow, there's a lot more bear simulator games than I thought there were. On the App Store, there is Polar Bear Simulator, Angry Polar Bear Simulator, Bear Forest 3D Simulator.
Ooh, I got stamina.
Oh, how'd you get that?
I ate a pumpkin.
I mean, you know, pumpkin lattes always give me stamina.
And this guy gives me max stamina. I ate the raccoon.
Oh my god, apparently there might be cheat codes.
No way! Can we be Bill Clinton?
Where did that come from?
Big head Bill Clinton.
Bear Clinton.
It's Bear Clinton. It's from NBA Jam. You can play as Bill Clinton. You don't remember that?
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. It was like the best code.
Whoa.
And he was like, oh, I'm Bill Clinton.
I found one of those like trainers that you can download that probably has a virus in it and it like...
Oh, it like boosts your stats and shit?
Yeah, I'm not doing that. That's bullshit. Oh, guide. Here we go. Bear Simulator Wiki.
There we go. Swim. Yeah! Ate the watery swim shroom.
Okay, let's look at...
I'm still really fucking low on stamina, though, man.
You could still wait, do you need stamina to swipe?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah, you use up stamina when you swipe.
Well, ain't that just the darndest thing I've ever heard?
Yeah, it's not super great for me, as a bear. And I can't do my power swipe, dude.
Because you need stamina.
I guess so. I don't think I could do it before either.
Let's go to the alligator. Just run to the alligator. Who cares?
But I have no stamina.
It doesn't matter. We can beat him.
No, I'm gonna lose health when I attack him.
But you normal swipes. You don't need it for normal swipes, right?
Yes, you do.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know that.
You need stamina for everything.
How about, wait, if you drown, you don't get your stamina back, right? Just drown yourself. Just drown. Just like
no, you don't get stamina back when you die.
Then we can find our cave and maybe sleep. Let's find out if that's a thing. Just drown yourself. Just drown yourself.
Oh,
no one cares.
Drown myself. Look, I got stamina.
Oh, yeah, good job.
I ate a pumpkin. I don't even know where the fucking alligator is now. I have no sense of direction. This must be what being a bear is like.
I think bears have excellent sense of direction. You're just not.
Yeah, well, there's no map to fucking exemplify that.
Are you getting a bit of stamina back? It's probably enough to kill an alligator.
Alright, I'm gonna try to kill the alligator, but I gotta find him first. I gotta fucking find that motherfucker.
Can you wall jump that? You could. He's like cracked like
Strider wall jump it.
Yeah.
No, the jumping physics in this are really bad.
Yeah. Oh, I saw P.
You saw P?
Wasn't that one on the turn around. Oh, that's just moss. I'm sorry. That's probably a bad color choice on their part.
It's hard to get around as it is, buddy, and you're just making me slow.
I'm sorry.
Right down.
You gotta admit that looked like a little piddle.
You know, I gotta admit, it did look like a little piddle, but I don't think it's worth it, you know?
Also, we can't see shit because it's dark as fuck.
Only one of them has been helpful so far, and it's the alligator one, and we stumbled across it on our own anyway.
Oh, pumpkin!
Fuck yeah, pumpkin. That fucking clumpkin right there.
Do you like pumpkin?
I like pumpkin pie.
I like pumpkin soup.
I do too. I've had that.
You have pumpkin soup with toast, like grilled cheese.
Ooh, that sounds really nice.
It's really good. Tomato soup, grilled cheese, meal champions. I like it quite a lot.
Yeah, dude.
You could wall jump up there.
Yeah, climb
off the hill.
Can't fucking wall jump.
Yeah,
dude.
Then run, and you can just, you gotta look for the lowest point, and then you can use it to get over.
Holy shit.
Look, you think I haven't broken a game before? I beat Skyrim in 2 hours.
That's true. Okay. I think this is it. I think it's the end of the road for this area. I don't think I can break it any further.
There's just enough of a slope you could probably get over that.
Bears!
So is it actually a natural day and night cycle that we're getting right now? Like, was it gonna become daylight soon? Or do we have to die?
Yeah, I think so, right? That makes sense.
Here's the door. Whoa, we didn't find this! What the
fuck? No, that's the door we came in through.
That's a door- we went in that?
Yeah, I swiped it with my paw.
I don't even remember that.
I think you were doing something.
Maybe I was looking at my
phone.
You
were Siri-ing something.
I was trying to check the stamina. I didn't see that. I'm sorry. I should be paying attention. Oh, it's the sun!
That's the moon.
It's the moon. I'm sorry. I get them confused sometimes. I won't even know what Pokemon game I have when it comes out. I won't know if I'm your angle or your devil. Did you hear about that when you were gone?
What, that I was like
frog!
That I was a super meme?
Yeah, no, but like, when- do you hear about the new Pokemon game, right?
No.
Oh my god, you were gone and you didn't hear about the new Pokemon game!
No, there's a new Pokemon game?
Yeah, they announced a new Pokemon game!
Whoa!
It's called Pokemon Moon and Pokemon, Sun and Pokemon Moon.
Whoa!
And people were photoshopping- you really didn't see this, that's right!
No, I didn't, I was gone without internet for a week.
Oh, so, okay, so, yeah, that's right, you were gone. People were photoshopping you with, the new announced, like, logo for the new Pokemon games,
mm-hmm.
as Pokemon Sun was you with your, like, Mega Man collection, and Pokemon Moon was you doing, like, the sword thing.
Yeah.
And it was the funniest shit.
Oh, man, that's great.
Are you happy you became a meme?
Yeah, dude, I'm, like, fucking ecstatic about that, honestly.
Yeah?
Ooh, there's a fire over here.
I remember you- actually, it's kind of funny, when you, like, you did have a fedora when like, I first hung out with you. Whoa, what the fuck is this
shit?
Oh my god.
There's like satanic rituals going on.
We should go in there.
Yeah, that's right. They said there's like things in there at night.
Yeah, but like, when I first met you and you wore one, there wasn't like a stigma for it.
No, there was not
online,
a stigma.
So it wasn't like weird at all.
It's
steamy over there.
The thing that Justin Timberlake wore. Whoa.
The fuck is that? Kill it.
It's a raccoon. And he's dead.
What's that? Let's look at. What is this?
It's just a fireplace, it looks like.
But there was no fire. The fuck?
I don't know, but it's kind of creepy.
It's really creepy. What's that in the corner? Oh, that we already looked at that smell. Did our smell upgrade yet?
No. I don't think so. No. It's left by a pig, though. I can tell you that much.
Well, you want to look at the side of the house? Like, get real nice and close to that demonic mark?
Yeah, we can get
there right is there. No fire! Why is the chimney smoke- Oh, that's a little creepy. It's hovering, it's not even on the building.
That's like some Goat Simulator shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I imagine it probably inspired this game a little bit.
Nah, I don't know about that.
Mm.
It seems completely different.
Actually, they added quite a bit to Goat Simulator. I never tried. Oh, that was- well, that's pretty
I remember when I was a plant, the other ducks don't let me swim in the lake here and it's mean. Aw, Wally.
Poor guy. Yeah, they actually had this, post I saw where it like Goat Simulator did it was like called Goat Z and it was a zombie survival thing and the you're taking fatigue the people were like they posted this Goat Z thing as the only open world zombie game that isn't in what's the word for it fucking open alpha or whatever open beta
uh-huh.
open oh early access. There's not an early access. And I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, shit, they're absolutely right. There isn't a single- at the time, there wasn't a single game. Like, DayZ was still in, early access. Like, all of those games are in early access. Because they're like, they become playable, but there's still, like, so much content to add to them.
Yeah. I remember I was on a plane once, and I saw some kid playing Goat Simulator on a tablet, and I was
really?
Like, I was like, huh.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I have it on my phone. I forgot about that. It, like, works on iPhone.
A wise decision. I ate a smart shroom.
Oh, did you get any smarter?
Yeah, a little bit, but I didn't level up my smart yet. God, moving around in this game sucks dick.
Yeah, I'd say it kinda does.
It's like, fucking... barely fun. Get it? Yep. Bear.
Yeah, man.
Dude,
I would be terrified if I ran into a bear, I think.
Nah, you'd be okay.
Like what kind, like a grizzly bear? A polar bear? You'd fucking die.
You could do your fart doken and it would...
That's true. But I don't think they'd really get that grossed out by farts because they're a smelly bear.
Well, next time on Steam Train.
Next time on Steam Train.
Maybe this, maybe something else.
See you. Bye.
Bye. Oh my god. Wow.